Okay, we're going to do Filled With Your Glory right now, and this is how I would do it just on a solo acoustic guitar. Okay, so here we go. This is in G, very much like when we did Love Came Down, where we've got the G, and we've got the G suspended 4, or G suspended as some people call it. So we're going to go open, and you have to get this B note in here, right? So the open B string, so... incorporate that into the whole of the chord.